Come on, Dan Howstone. If all disputable issues can be settled without going to war.
That's the viewpoint of Martini Kiotskionen in Finland.
We find the same ideas in a letter from Rahanul Haq in Bangladesh.
I listen to your programs regularly because your programs are unbiased. You have never spoken badly of any country. By contrast, the Voice of America broadcasts violent propaganda against many countries around the world, and especially against the Soviet Union. The world public will never forget what the United States The United States supplies weapons to reactionary regimes, thus provoking wars and conflicts. But the Voice of America keeps silent about this.
Many people write to us about their family problems. Ian Martens in the Netherlands says that his daughter still has no job, though she's been looking for one for 2.5 years now. The situation is different in socialist countries. No one in the Soviet Union need fear losing his job, Ian Merton says. I believe that only socialism can ensure people peace and well-being. When I came to your country in 1982, I saw what socialism means to people.
And here's what Ian Mertens wrote in conclusion.
We want to live in peace with all countries, including the United States. But we don't want America imposing its moral standards and lifestyle on our country. I was deeply impressed by Yuri Andropov's recent statement and his earlier statements, which are imbued with infinite devotion to peace, desired by all nations around the world.
Many people in many countries write about this.
Kristina Dimitrova in Bulgaria says she was deeply moved by Yuri Andropov's statement when she heard it on the radio.
I'm calling upon the Soviet people and the General Secretary of the Communist Party Central Committee, Yuri Andropov, to go on advocating world peace and justice.
That call came from Chelihi Kamel in Algeria. Murdo McKay in Britain wrote this.
I was interested to learn from Radio Moscow programs about Mr. Andropov's proposals to stop the nuclear arms race and thus to ease tensions between...
Are you in? Oh, my question. Is that clear?